coming for the throne. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are gonna open some ton of reserve packs, like 25 of them, and we are gonna review Event Icon Xavi. Actually, his stats are almost equal to Prime Icon Xavi. Could you believe it? Like, really, the stats are not that different, but yeah, the gameplay is pretty much the same, I can tell you that. So let's move on to the video. And we are opening some community packs now, and didn't really get anything out of it, like few masters, that's it, and of course elite in the last pack. We'll just claim the tickets, and we got some the Australian League, right? I don't know what I'm saying. And we are gonna open some EPL packs right now. Hope it gives good. First pack, full forward in the first pack, not bad at all. That's really great. Full forward in the first pack. I hope we back some elites. Yeah, for Fofana. Then Tielemans in the FA Cup, he scored some banging goal. I hope he gets some card in the future for that. That's some really great goal in the FA Cup final versus Chelsea. That's really insane. And the nominee ISL pack, we pack at Harry Dane. I'm sorry if I spelled that wrong. He's in the ISL league. Yeah, it's a good pull. Yeah, decent pull. But 85 pack, it could have been better. Could have been, yeah. And another ISL pack, we pack a starter. I don't know if it's worth it. Nowadays, elites are worth like 60k. And that is a great investment, guys. So if you have enough coins to buy them, just go get a ton of 89s. In future, SBC might come, which might require some masters. So it really helps you. So buy some elite for 60k. That's really valuable investment, in my opinion. And La Liga didn't give nothing. 250k coins, what are we expecting? Oh god, that's really bad. And the leaderboard pack is here, and 88. We couldn't even get a master. That's shite. That's really shite. Another reserve pack. And guys, if you're new to my channel, just make sure to subscribe and like if you enjoy my content. A lot of new content's coming up. U-Touch is coming. I'm really gonna review every single player on the U-Touch. Yeah, every single player. You heard that right. And if you like my player reviews, just subscribe, turn your bell on, and share my videos if you enjoyed it, and hope it's knowledgeable. And Bundesliga packs are the most shittiest packs I've ever seen. Like, I literally got nothing. Literally. 250k twice, what do you expect, guys? Oh, come on. That's really shite. Another elite, come on, man. And guys, the time is here. We are gonna claim Event Icon Xavi. The moment is here. I spent a lot on him. I know I'm so early collecting the Event Icon, but I did it. I heard good things about him, and it really does mean it. Like, he's so good. You're gonna see in the gameplay. His free kicks are insane, bros. And first of all, we claim Varane first. And there we go, team of the season, Rafael Varane is here. And first of all, let's claim Event Icon Xavi next. We're spending more tickets on this Liga. I hope it's worth it. 950k coins. Coins are not worth it right now, because it's quite easier to make coins right now. More tickets spent. And I think it's enough for Event Icon Xavi. Yeah, it is. After 1000 skill boosts, we are gonna climb Event Icon. Still need more. Come on. And the task is complete. We are gonna climb Event Icon Xavi. If you are a Barcelona fan, just get him, guys. If you are a Messi fan, Barcelona fan, he will be really great in your squad. And there we go, Event Icon Xavi in the squad. So let's review him right now. I've got some insane head-to-head gameplay. Make sure to check it out. Now, I have been told he is not strong and he doesn't get the ball from the midfield. But he just bullied Suchek. If you want, you can go and replay that. And he's pretty smooth, I'm not gonna lie. He's pretty smooth, not the smoothest card in the world. And I honestly didn't think he would put that in. I honestly didn't think. Like, look at the shot, guys. Is it a 98 rated card? That has so much shot power on it. Did EA buff off the gameplay of Event Icons? I have no idea. Bobby Moore has been playing more good than before when he was just released. I don't know why. And he stays on the ball a lot more than you expect. Like, in the midfield, he's the boss. He's really the boss. He's everywhere on the pitch. And a decent shot. Not the greatest shot power. Like, 117 is not that great. And for VSA, he's pretty bad. I can say that. But for head-to-head, he's just another level. Like, he stayed on the ball for a while, right? He can withstand the pressure by hard defenders, I mean, like Van Dijk and Varane. And look at that free kick. Will you still not claim him after seeing that? Just look. I know the replay angle is very shit, but you can replay that, and that's really stunning by him. And long balls are pretty insane. Of course, he has 140 long passing, so it'll be insane, obviously. And he has high medium work rate. He runs for the ball, he runs on the gap, he makes sure the gaps are filled and the attacking runs are made on the midfield or on the wings too. And look at that, really. This guy has 117 shot power, really? And guys, I just use him at 98. If you use him at 180, he will be a lot better. Just upgrade him to 103 if you have the coins. And look at that shot. I hope he's buffed up. I didn't think he will perform this good. Tough tackle by Nainggolan right there. And this is the best free kick I've ever done, ever. Look at the distance from his scores. That is Event Icon Xavi for you guys. Isn't it beautiful? The free kick is just amazing, bros. And that's it for the video, guys. If you liked it, make sure to subscribe, smash that thumbs up. And if you want more contents of U-Tots and player reviews, make sure to smash that notification button as well, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.